Our Father, we come to you today asking for your blessing upon these two lives and this home now being established. You have made us so that we are incomplete without the other, so that we yearn for someone we can love and whose love we can receive. Going away with no one but me.
I was one in 100 billion. You've always been the person for me to lean on, to help and support me, and to motivate. From our first date, I knew you were the woman I wanted to marry, and that I would spend the rest of my life with. I vow, throughout our marriage and life together, to be the man you need and to love you with all my heart and
everything. Mac, as you know, I am one of the most indecisive people ever. But today, standing here, I know without a doubt, you are my one. I was a worn out set of shoes,
wandering the city streets. Mackenzie, do you take Sarah to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy state of marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only for her so long as you show love?
I do.
Sarah, do you take Mackenzie to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy state of marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only for him, so long as you shall live? And now, by the authority invested in me as a minister of the gospel, and in accordance with the laws of the great state of Texas, it is my privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. And the moment you've been waiting for, you may kiss your girl.
I was a boat stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. But I came alive when I first kissed you. The best me had these arms around.